was at 3/4, which is when it recorded for like 7 or 9 minutes last time. But I got half an hour out of it so far, so we'll see how long it lasts. Go. New batch of shovels. And off to the wild blue yonder. A pig and a sheep's. And you know what? Well, I dig out some dirt first. Start filling that in. Stack, put you there. Wait, where's the other? Yeah, that's here. Okay, so we'll start filling you. Let's see. This is surface level, so odd, one coal. I didn't actually mean to fill that all the way in. Well, technically, I should know that there's. There's an entrance. Good enough for me. Do some digging. I'm already on the shovel, I'll just go ahead and dig around this. Dig the dirt to where I think I need the square. Dig out all this dirt and hit the rock. Thank you. And that pop-up screen gets me. Oh, why is it? Oh yeah, I had to get shovels. That's what I think it is really, is the time difference between when I do something and when the Twitch actually broadcasts it. And then oh, that pop-up. Oh, if I do turn this into a terraced farm, I'm gonna have to replant a bunch of dirt anyway. Oh well, I think this is all just practice anyway. We'll see. That's what I figured. Running out of room. But we are making progress. Hey there. If I need to make the cow blunder some point, I think. that big thud. And we're back. Okay, I got the picks. Sticks back here. Oh, item frames, because I want to make my maps. That's what I need the cows for. That is why I needed the cows. To get my world map going. Chucks. Doing good. Mm-hmm. Man, I need to put a basement in here because I want somewhere to put my world map. I guess we'll see. tedious. Very, very tedious. Okay. Break out the shovels. Get this gravel out of the way, I guess. There's actually some little bit of stone I missed. Thank you. Will it get me through? Yeah, I think it will. Good shovel. Good shovel. And we'll just trim up a little bit of the edge here. Bingo. Now, go ahead and break out some pickaxes. Go down a little more, right? Yes. Yes. Wait. Well, that one's cleared, and that brings the video to an hour for Twitch. Not sure what the camera's got over here. We'll see when we get there. A little clean up here and there. Grab them, grab them. Alrighty. Looking good. Alrighty, so we'll end this video here, and we will see you next time. Bye.